All right, the Live Wires, the Vogues, and finally, the Retros. Let's get into it. Brace yourselves for the ultimate dash for cash. The first team to reach the cash target will win.
That's right, Scotty. This is going to be a nail biter. Contestant down, and with that, we have our first elimination of the match.
Well, I saw that one coming, Jim. You know, the trained eye of a former contestant and all that. The Live Wires are storming Vault 1. Last remaining contestant has a lot of weight on their shoulders now. The Retros are partying like it's 2029. They've started our first cash out.
Using pocket grenades.
The Retros just rolled up their sleeves to grab the lead. Playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out. Setting action in the arena as the Vogues are opening Vault 2.
Oh.
with only one contestant remaining. A wipeout and a setback for the Live Wires.
Focusing on cash out C.
Cash out in progress, thanks to the retros.
We have an event coming up in the arena, and our contestants probably need to approach things a bit differently out there.
Reposition down there!
The Live Wires will need to try again. Team one.
Alternating current.
Return to the arena for the Live Wires.
Explosives are set.
Are placing all of their hopes on their last remaining contestant.
Tossing some fire! Sending spray! Special delivery!
From the Vogues, with more cash being added to their total.
The lack of regulations on damage might have got a bit out of hand there. We are now back to normal damage.
The Vogues are busy crowding into Vault 3. The retros might become necessary. Careful! Only one contestant left. Driving me crazy!
Absolutely. The teams need to maintain their focus if they want to come out on top.
Watch out! There!
Going for cash out B!
This match with a tiny profit.
Frag grenade set! Throw it in the flag!
Currently running away with it, it's the Vogues. As we power down the simulation and our contestants unplug, let's take a moment to applaud our new rising stars.